All right, everybody. This is one of the Attitude Era rants I didn't get to do last night. This took place 20 years ago on the April 18th, 2002 edition of SmackDown. The last SmackDown before the 2002 Backlash. And this was about the world's strongest man, WWE Hall of Famer, Mark Henry, lifting up a car. Who remembers Mark Henry lifting up a car? I know my sister does. She definitely remembers Mark Henry picking up a car. I know everybody remembers Mark Henry picking up a car. So let's get right into it.
Yep. Tonight, what unbelievable feat of strength we have for us tonight.
Do you see this car down here? I'm going to walk down this ramp, and I'm going to lift the side of that car and completely move those wheels off the ground.
Mark, I hear some of the guys also making some friendly bets, some for you, but also some against you.
They can bet all they want to. That's none of my business. My job is to lift this car and prove to them and to all the fans of the World Wrestling Federation and SmackDown that I am the strongest man in the world. Let's get it on.
Well, Taz, let me get this straight. Mark Henry is gonna lift that car off the ground. And from what I've been told, that car weighs somewhere in the area of 600-pound automobile. Oh my God! Hey, look at that! Oh, get it!
Uh-oh.
I mean, Taz just went down and spent Taz. Let's go.
I think Tess is jealous because he couldn't even lift that car like Mark Henry did. Wow. The week before that, Mark Henry picked up a limousine. On this edition of SmackDown, he picked up a 4,600-pound car. Wow. Wow. I'm lost for words on this. So that wraps up one of my Attitude Era rants for today. Reminiscing 20 years of Mark Henry lifting a 4,600-pound car from the April 18th, 2002 edition of SmackDown. Let me know what y'all think, and I'll be back later. Reminiscing 23 years of Stone Cold Steve Austin destroying The Rock's Lincoln car from the April 19th, 1999 edition of Raw is War. If you smell what The Rock is cooking. And that's the bottom line, 'cause Stone Cold said so.